it's a film, but I won't back down.
Hello and welcome.
Hey, we're out today with the McCurry Kodachrome. Hey, let's cut down this way, you guys. Let's see what we can find. Come here. It's kind of windy out. We got some nice... Oh, hold up, man. The hell was that? Watch your step in this junkyard. All right, come on, let's go. Anyways, working with the McCurry Kodachrome. We got some great color. Yakima Bluffs look amazing. We got some nice shots of that. We're going to get to a high point and get a few more shots of the bluffs and do some random stuff around here. McCurry Kodachrome, this is our final thoughts. I'm going to tell you what I think about this recipe. A little advance warning. It's awesome. I love it. It is such a great 1-2 punch. Kodachrome 64 between those two for your practical everyday straight out of camera shooting. Those two are pretty good. So let's look at what we're working with here. See, we've waited all year for the light to get to right here. And it's just going to get a little better as the month goes on. You got to pay attention to where the sun is on the horizon and the kind of shadows it makes on different things. Because this is just about the only time of year this thing gets light, just where it's located. So, all right, let's do some photography. Thanks for coming.
I will stand my ground. I won't be turned around. Any world that keeps on dragging me down, I'll stand my ground and I won't back down. Hey, baby, there ain't no easy way out. Hey, I'll stand my ground.
The McCurry Kodachrome is a really clean film simulation. I mean, it's got a film look to it for sure. Anyways, it's got the chrome effects in it and it does a nice job rendering colors, really great colors out of this thing. It doesn't have that nice warm pleasant tone of the Kodachrome, but you know, sometimes that can be too much. We got some fun to be had. I'm gonna try not to fall down. Thanks for coming. Let's get busy with the McCurry Kodachrome. Fuji X-Pro 3, we got the 5230, and we got the 1680 standing by if we wanna go wide. It's a pretty good, you know, between the 1680, the 5230, the Kodachrome 64, and the McCurry Kodachrome, I'm covering a lot of distance straight out of camera. That's pretty great. So anyways, 1-2 punches, both of them. Gonna head up to the top of the scrap heap. There we go. See what we can see. The big old hole, I'll tell you what. All right. Yeah, so we're gonna get a few shots of that. We're gonna head this way and see what we can find.
And I won't back down. Well, I know what's right. I've got just one life. In a world that keeps on pushing me around, I'll stand my ground and I won't back down. Hey, baby. Stand my ground and I won't. Thank you.
Thank you so much.